What year is this? It's 1963.
Yep, that's what we think.
Gravely Model L. It's a little bit used. As you can see, it's smoking a little bit, but it still runs like a clock. Like a Swiss timepiece. Except it was made in West Virginia.
Yeah, which is broke by now.
This has been a good tractor over the years. We just pulled out the sulky today, as you can see. It took us a little bit, but we got it back together. It was like a puzzle. But, yeah, it runs good. As you can see, Grandpa driving around the yard. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.